Hello, I'm Dan and welcome back to Six Ashes. So we're in luck, I managed to find enough twine in the shed to get the baler stocked. So we got a bit of barley baled up that we'd done in the last video. Got T7 HD out this time. Big chrome baler. Most of our kit has steering axles on. We don't always use this gate to get in. Normally we come through from the big field at the bottom to do this one. Right, let's get the isobus screen up. Let it get up to speed. Takes a little while to build up momentum in there. Once it gets up to 1000 PGO, we're off. Flywheel and rotor to get up to speed. Run away. So we don't trust the bail counter on the isobus. Doesn't fully communicate for some reason. So I think as we're not done 200 and some odd bales. Going well though. Seems to be a few bales appearing behind us, which must mean the bale is doing its job properly. Remember to bring the telehandler up there as soon as it's delivered and clear that little mess up. What someone left? Don't know who that was. Come on, does leave a nice tight swath, which is good. Once it's all baled up, at least it's a bit more weather resistant. Okay, so we're shifting nicely now. I I suppose screen's a bit of a pain in the backside when it's always split up on the baler. Don't know what we can do about that. Everything electronic, it's okay when it's going okay. Spin into this end. We'll just go up and down there. Shouldn't take too long to whip over here. Not how we're tapping along anyway. We ever have to do any for neighbours, we have put the Challenger on this baler before. Just depends how steep the fields are. This track we usually manage, but the Challenger has done the job. Several bales there. Obviously we haven't got livestock, but some of the neighbours have. So let's do straw. At least from the barley anyway, and the oats. The wheat only if people are desperate. Bit of outside footage of this working. Seemingly don't hang around with this baler. Usually 20 to 25k where we can with it. Bales up manually either. Chase a rabbit for them. You can see by our machine, we try to keep it as neat and clean and tidy as possible. Keep its value up. Really quick job just bailing this field. Give the employees something to talk about. There we go, first field to harvest baled. Back up the yard now. couple of loads on there, I think. Our oats are nearly ready over there. Chase being tucked up in there. It's one of our 6930s on the sprayer. We'll probably come off there now. And the other one tucked in the shed here. There we go. Not bad for the first day of harvest. Combined and baled. So both auto pars, standard cab. We've got the Kverland sprayer there, or Vicon beneath. I've got a new drill for this year as well. Gone for a 12 meter Kverland drill. We've got our plough here, which could go either on the Challenger or on the New Holland. And our bale chaser around the back here as well. Bit of machinery down the old yard near our house as well. Should go to at some point. Just really need our telehandler now. That's where the other bits for the load are, and we've got a muck spreader down there. We're all liquid fertiliser here, hence the lack of fertiliser spreader. Still got a bit of twine left on our Eiffel Williams there. Must remember to put that back up again. And of course we've got our Kverland cultivator in here. Should try to direct drill where we can. So the plough doesn't get used too much these days. But that's where I'm going to leave this video. So I'll say again, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.